Thank you. Thank you. niggas back with that hard street shit. Bitch niggas be pissing a fit, but I say fuck them when I buck them. It's that nigga with the cool and mellow shit for your ass. Taking niggas back through the past. All up on my nuts, shit be swinging like a fist. Can't even take a piss. If I did, niggas would cut they wrists. In a motherfucking candy fold, eat that ass with the switch, then blast on the bitch who was all in my shit. It's that nigga ran back for the 9-5. They said real niggas was dead, but this nigga be alive. So I'm putting it down with that nigga E for all of my niggas in the CPT. So here we go again with part 3 of the script, making bitch made niggas bite they lip when we dip. So tell me how the fuck do we feel to get hit with the motherfucking real.
Now everything's good in my hood and it's on and popping easy. Motherfucking E from East Side, South Compton. Straight giving up the real on how a nigga feel. Talk that shit, motherfuckers' caps get peeled. Laying low in the cut, getting high than the motherfucker. Niggas know what's up. I'm that gangster, gangster. Is that what they're still yelling? Nigga G to a T, sagging and bailing. Live by the gun, you know what I'm saying, Ren?
Yeah.
So I guess I'll die by that motherfucker then. So when I die, niggas bury me. Make sure my shit reads easy, motherfucking E. And it's a fact, to be exact, my tombstone should read, he put Compton on that map. And that's how a nigga feel when I'm giving up the motherfucking real.